Hey everybody, Tom Barnes, Chicago scene, and you're looking to spice up this gray spring weather that we've been having. How about a hot, dancey type of night at Copacabana? They have food, they have drinks, and they got dancing all night long. It's an incredible time. It feels like you're whisked away somewhere that is just tropical and magical. Let's go inside and take a look at what makes it so special now for the Chicago scene. All right, final preparations are underway inside Carnivale, and there's a big event going on tonight, and I'm going to talk to my friend Sam, who is the GM of the space. How you doing, Sam?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing well. So for people who have never been to Carnivale, this is something a little bit different. We haven't really done something quite like this before. So why don't you explain what's going on and the whole entire experience that people should expect?
Yeah, so this is Copacabana. It's a 90-minute dinner show that we put on. It's kind of a little take back to the Copacabana out in New York in the 1940s and 50s. It's a variety show. So guests will come in, you sit down, you're gonna have dinner. And then right behind me on the stage, there's gonna be performances by singers, dancers. We got Samba dancers. There's an aerialist, there's tap dancers. It's a high energy, very energetic show.
And so for people that come, is there different sittings each night? Is it one show a night? How does that whole thing work?
Yeah, there's two shows a night. We try to do this twice a month on Thursdays. There's two seatings. The first seating is at 6:30 and the second seating is at 8:30.
And fantastic. So people come in. You mentioned earlier about dinner. It's a pre-selected menu off of what you guys already serve, correct?
That's correct, yeah. It's a three-course dinner. Includes salad, choice of entree, and dessert.
And then you have the entertainment. Now, you mentioned there's some people doing some last-minute preps behind you. What should people can expect in terms of, you said it's 90 minutes. That's a lot of time to fill. So what goes on in that 90 minutes? So just give me a little bit more of a breakdown of, like, what people can expect. And is there, we're kind of standing in this dance floor area right here. I'm just going to show people real quick. Is this a spot where people kind of hang out? I put you right in the middle of it, Sam.
Actually, this is for the aerialists. We have the silks hanging from the ceiling.
Which is right up here, right?
Yeah.
The aerialist right there. Okay, and then hanging from there. And then what else is going on?
So the silk will come down, then the aerialist will perform on the silk. And then behind me, up on the stage, there's a singer that starts off welcoming everybody. And then it gets into some of the dance routines. And, you know, finishes up again high energy with everybody coming out and coming out around the crowd and, you know,
and having a good time. And for people who want to come out to this before things get real fun in here, is this something that they should do ahead of time online to get the tickets? How's that whole thing work?
Absolutely. You can go to carnivalechicago.com, and up at the top it'll say reservations. Click on that link, it'll take you. And there's a list on Explore Talk Carnival that'll give you Copacabana, and it'll give you those dates and everything that's going on.
And you're doing this for between now until how long? So people have
dates all the way through May right now.
Oh, look at that, through May. Fantastic. And this is a giant space, so there's lots of room to kind of hang out and be everybody doing their thing with the socially distanced and all the CDC things as well, right?
Yeah.
Fantastic. So through May, what's the website again real quick that they should go to?
Carnivalechicago.com.
Carnivalechicago.com. Thank you very much, Sam. I appreciate it very much.
Thank you. Yep.
All right, that's Copacabana here at Carnivale, T-B-A-R-N-A-S at WGNTV.com. If you have a suggestion for the Chicago scene, that's T-Barnes at WGNTV.com. We'll see you.